Regarding the staff who work in Shapuho General Operation Clinic, and she is responsible for cleaning of the clinic, and then she has no direct patient contact nor collection of the throat saliva specimen. And then inside the clinic, she was given the surgical mask for the protection during her duty. For some special procedures, such as cleaning the toilet and also the cleaning the garbage, she will have a face shield, and she will have the protective gown and also the glove. So if she needs to clean the fever, she will be given N95 respirator. So in all, she was given appropriate protective equipment during her duty. She have developed some cough and sore throat on 3rd of this month. And then she attend our staff clinic on the 7th. And then at that time, she doesn't have any fever, just mild upper respiratory symptoms. So at that time, our doctor decided to order a deep throat saliva test for her. And then on the same night, and then the test was reported to be positive. So that's why she was admitted to Northern District Hospital for further management.